Hark the Echoing Air by Henry Purcell.
Cupids, come, come, come.